Hey, what's up, guys? It's King Sky bringing you a Modern Warfare 2 gameplay. Now, I'm not going to talk too much about the gameplay because I have some pretty big topics to get on. So, anyways, the weapon choice today will be the AK-47. So, as I was watching some videos on Modern Warfare 3, I seen the AK-47 is coming back. So, I am excited about that. Plus, I can't wait to use it in Spec Ops. Now, that's going to be awesome. And if you guys don't mind, I'm going to give you a little experience of me using my AK-47 for the first time before I actually get into these topics. So the first time I used the AK-47 was on Call of Duty 4. Now at that time the AK-47 was popular because it was the only golden weapon that you can unlock as a golden weapon. So when people found that out, a lot of people was boosting. At that time, boosting was just like modding the game. And, you know, it was a serious deal. So I never wanted to be considered as a cheater. So when I first, it took me about maybe 2 weeks back then. You know, back then I wasn't that good as I'm, you know, how I'm playing now. I wasn't nowhere near the level that I am now. But it took me about 2, maybe 3 weeks to get a golden AK-47. And I thought that I was a legend when I got it. And I played a search and destroy and went 18-3. And I just thought I was a beast with the AK-47. So that was my, you know, little small information about the AK-47, how, you know, I really like the AK-47 and things like that. But that's what my first experience with the AK-47 was on Call of Duty 4, which I'm pretty sure if you guys play Call of Duty 4, you guys had your experience with the AK-47. And, you know, once you got it, got the golden camo for it, you know, it's pretty dope. But let's get into these topics. Enough of that with the AK-47. Number one will be the podcast. Undone Lyric will be running the podcast, and I will be helping him co-host the podcast. Also, I want to give a thanks out to TG and Odin for letting me be a part of the podcast and giving me the opportunity to co-host the podcast with Undone Lyric. So big shout outs to those guys, and I will have some links in the down in the description about the podcast. And that's gonna be my first podcast ever, and I'm kind of nervous about it, but right now it's getting there to Modern Warfare 3. We're just a few days away from Modern Warfare 3, and everything is looking good for the podcast. Me and Chris, which is Undone Lyric, we have been testing out, and everything has been good. We don't know if we want to live podcast it or just do a regular podcast, but that's nothing. Everything is looking good right now, and we did some tests and everything is sounding clear. Everything is just going well. Only thing we have to do is launch it, and the podcast will launch midnight release November 7th. I'm not sure the time, but we will be warning you guys. I think we'll be uploading a video to FPS warning you guys that, you know, in the next 30 minutes we're gonna launch the podcast or whatever like that. So we will be launching the podcast November 7th, midnight release. Topic number two would be the open lobby. Open lobby will come, I say, maybe November 10th. Maybe November 10th. Just so that we can get a lot of people in the open lobby. So maybe it's the 10th, so everybody can just, you know, I know a lot of people are going to be tired during the 8th and 9th because they're going to just stay up and no life the game like I am. So I'm saying the 10th, we're going to try to do an open lobby, and that's just putting it into the third topic, which is the live stream. So the open lobby, we're going to try to live stream it. Hopefully we can live stream us playing Modern Warfare 3. You know, me and Undone Lyric and some other TGN FPS directors, and maybe just some random kids, and, you know, maybe just, I don't know, just, but we definitely gonna try to get a live stream running once we do the open lobby, because it's gonna be pretty awesome. And a lot of people from TGN FPS, or a lot of directors, are pretty cool. So I would love to play with them. And I heard a lot of them, you know, talking about, you know, well, hey, I'm about to go beast mode when Modern Warfare 3 comes out. So, I mean, it's going to be all fun. So that means the open lobby will be on the 10th, maybe, you know, maybe even later, but we will be having a open lobby, and it will, we're going to try to, well, I'm not saying that we, that's going to be live streamed, but we're going to try to have it that is live streamed, so that's going to be awesome. Fourth topic would be, I have not did a commentary on the FPS channel in a while. I think this is like, I think the last video I uploaded was maybe 2 days ago. Excuse me. 2 days ago, 3 days ago. That was my Gears of War 2 video. I mean, well, not 2, I'm sorry. Gears of War 3 video with the dual con with TG and Odin. And the reason why I have not uploaded a video day by day like I wanted to is because work have been a stress. And just right now doing this video has been a stretch out for me, but I wanted to do this video. Plus, I went pretty beast mode in this game, so I was like, man, I'd be crazy not to do a commentary and upload this to FPS. But that's the reason why I have not did a commentary in a few days. And I'm not sure if I mentioned this in the past commentaries, and maybe I have and maybe I haven't, but I wanted to do day by day commentaries, which that is a big stretch for a person like me. But anyways, that's it. That's we come to the end of this video. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and leave some feedback, man. I don't care, you know, criticize the video, and you know, maybe that will help me out in my videos. So I hope that I explained this to explain this well and explain what's going on with the podcast and live stream and open lobby or anything like that. But anyways, thanks for watching this video. I'm out. Peace.